What to expect during the healing process. I know.